I've wanted to study computer science for a really long time. It's always been one of my main hobbies. It's just something that I would gravitate towards. Going to software development, it's always been a central goal for me. City had a really broad range of topics in CompSci. It covered networks, it had some cybersecurity elements. In my first year, we built a website using the LAMP stack, which is a very common kind of design pattern in web application development. A large part of it was the design. That was pretty fun. I joined the Anime and Manga Society in my second year, and that's where I met most of my friends at uni. There's a really wide range of societies. It's pretty vibrant. City has its own corporate relation and employability unit dedicated to the School of Science and Technology. They're focused on gearing us up for employability and preparing us for the graduate job search. I went on an internship last summer. It was a small startup. We were in the planning and implementation stage of producing a web app. I advised stakeholders of that application. That was the first real world purely programming team project, and that's probably the main point I write on my CV under that experience. For the data structures and algorithms module, we had to sit in a room with our lecturer, or with the assessor, and they would ask us a question and we would have to go through a really methodical and logical approach of answering it. For software development jobs, especially in larger companies, those sort of questions are asked. It's referred to sometimes as whiteboarding. I was able to formulate a solution to it. It really gave me a lot of confidence. That was a highlight of the course. The experience I've had interacting with academics has always been positive. They're very helpful. It's always the go-to strategy, basically, just to go to them if you're stuck on a certain coursework. I see the world as having a lot more opportunities than I did before. I'm more of a sociable person. I'm more comfortable with putting myself out there. It's made me more aware of the industry. I've always had my eyes set on software development. Throughout my time in the course, actually, I've kind of narrowed it down to full-stack software development. The course has really opened my eyes to how many opportunities there are for international work. The world seems a lot bigger now than it did before.